with no posterior wall enhancement. So now see them with magnification. There are many. Note this one. And this is a nodule. Note the outer surface is irregular and nodular as well. This is the outer surface of the liver. It's not only irregular, it shows nodularity as well. So this is a nodular sort of cirrhosis. There is no focal lesion of any aggressive nature seen so far. Now, point of caution here. This appears to be a mass, a solid mass, say measuring 28 by 28 millimeters, is hypoechoic with no posterior acoustic enhancement. This is IVC. So one can very easily say that this is a focal lesion or HCC and say that these two are the metastatic lesions. Whereas now, when you come across such areas, always give a sweep to the probe, and you will see when you give a sweep to the probe, it becomes linear structure, which is in fact not a mass but rather a longitudinal structure, a vessel. The portal vein dilation and full of thrombus. This is not a mass. Here it will look like a mass in this scanning plan, but when I move the probe, and that globular appearance is gone. Now it becomes in continuation with the portal vein. Here you see, this is the portal vein, and from here the lumen of the portal vein is totally blocked by this clot, the thrombus. So the portal vein is thrombosed, in fact, which is giving the appearance of a mass. So always, whenever you see such focal areas, give a sweep to the probe, and the focal lesion will not change its shape and will not relate to any other organ. Any other vessel or structure nearby. Now this is the same globular area which is now intruding into the portal vein, and otherwise in this situation it is looking globular. So these are the study points. You see, this part of the extrahepatic portion of the portal vein is patent almost, but at the intrahepatic location it becomes, here is a clot. Clearly you can see this is a vessel and this is a clot intruding into it.